Welcome back, folks, to Hearts of Iron 4's Let's Play. This is the Scrubwar campaign with Peri being the scrub at war. Well, soon to be, hopefully, at some point, maybe. As I'm long removed from the Hearts of Iron franchise, I decided this time to play to learn. Engine's gorgeous, the interface is gorgeous, and if you've watched the previous ones, which I hope you have, you've heard me say that before. So, when we left off, I was struggling to get this one army to cover three borders. Turns out that you do it like this, more or less like this. Right click there to pick, to right click there to paint certain borders. There we go, so that a little convoluted, but it works. In theory, at least. 39. I could really use 10 more. 10 more of the, Research to openings. Some really deep trees. Speed increased. Now to figure out how to transport. I think I need to get transports over here. Oh, well, straightforward. Time for a new army group. past the Prussian, which I'm just going to call East Prussia. Because if I try to spell it, it'd be embarrassing. Yodel, you can command it. More free dockyards. He is now a friend. Continue. Oops, why was Romania colored? I'll keep trying to improve relations. Building tanks. Trying to build panzer divisions. They're being built, it's just slow. Also, apparently, these divisions are having to get rebuilt. Yes, that's where a lot of them are going. As long as we can hold the war off for a while. Always room for more effort. Actually, you could use more effort. It's the wrong button. Oh, Junkers already. I wonder, I haven't looked. Since map mode is resisting versus chose the convoy routes. Freaking. Factions are there. Not seem to be. Alerts. I would like to have seen how many aircraft the Allies are building. How is Holland doing? Here's when the World War II should be starting, but delayed on the account of delaying. Oh, this is complicated. What are you doing here? Fine. Guys. Need Evans. I can't feel too bad about diplomatically carving up Yugoslavia. Kind of a Frankenstein's monster to begin with. That was one of the weirder sounds I've ever heard. Click on country. Show me the details on the. We don't have much to say right now, just because things are going the way they're going. Which means they're going pretty well. The only thing is, because of the way things have been going, the global war tension is not all that bad. Oh, it keeps the leader numbers down there. That's good to see. One more division. So I've somehow managed to take a World War II simulator and remove the war from it. This is a World II simulator. Don't ask me how I do these things, I just do them. I really wish I had the dockyard capacity. Big naval buildup. The world pensions are pretty. Recruiting, I'm so being infantry. Using up most of my men. Sorry, folks. War is going to happen eventually. This is the nature of the beast. National folk. Hmm. some point, I want to get these other guys into my army. You're pretty darn close. Right, I'm going. Hopefully I'll get the achievement for making it to 1948. Need a new oil part. Overall, even better than I thought I was going. What's the difference here? Thank you again, folks, for watching, and you